our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.
only got one lap of fuel remaining.
I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions.
Thank you. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Leclerc, Verstappen, and Lando Norris. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton. Falcon, Ricciardo, Sainz, Bottas, and George Russell. Fernando Alonso, Mick Schumacher, Kevin Magnussen, and Ocon. Vettel, Tsunoda, Pierre Gasly, and Guan Yu Zhou. Stroll, Albon, Latifi, and Felipe Drugovic. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. The formation lap gets underway here at this historic track in Italy. Some monumental moments in history have come from right here. Will we be treated to another today? So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
Ricciardo. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Felipe's coming in for his stop now. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound.
4 laps of fuel remaining. It's 5 seconds, let's see if we can bring it down. Bye.
job, my friends. Off to your home. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you've pulled through. Thank you very much.
They made great use of the clear air today and didn't allow anyone to exploit the slipstream behind them. What a great win here at Monza. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.